You better start filling in the blanks here, because I thought we were on the same side. Whose side is that?
Boy, the lean, bro. Good.
You don't have a gun.
He's left thing. I saw him, cause like he was off. I'm like,
I just want to do it. I know the turning belt was just sticking.
Thunder led by as many as 13-3 at a very rapid pace over the first 6-7 minutes.
It's Thunder off by 8. Almost the end of the first half.
Nice concentration by Adam coming off the bench there after getting kicked in the groin.
Oh, yeah. Sit down there. I think we did all of them.
Well, let's see. Come on.
Too fast. Classic, too fast for you.
If we see that whoever has the ball will go to state, that if
Austin is wrong,
that you would immediately try to take him to the basket, being that he's the only
shot
for both teams out here. Barnes. And Harrison Barnes, after shooting so well, the first two games of the series opens up 1-5 from the field.
And this is that infamous small lineup for the Golden State Warriors.
I love this.
What?
Melty cheese in the crust. Pizza Hut's bacon stuffed crust pizza is here. Now.
Every sense of the word, it's just, it speaks volumes for our young guys and their ability to learn from guys like that.
When you think you talk about setting the tone and for yourself, I mean, you mentioned it with the offense, but think about the other four pitchers in the starting rotation, Hendricks going to nine. What's the communication like between you guys, whether it's Lester, Lackey, all of you guys, as far as
influence? Yeah, you know, we have a lot of different type of arms in our rotation, but we do a good job of getting together collectively and we're trying to find the best way, you know, to get certain guys out, especially guys who pose the biggest amount of threat. In a lineup, guys like Posey or Hunter Pence, you can go up and down this lineup here. They've got a lot of guys who can beat you. Belt swings the bat incredibly well and with some power. And you saw the extended at bats these guys can put on you. Span had a really long at bat against me on Friday. The same thing to lead the game off yesterday against Lester.
The guy that said nice hat, dude.
With the guys and the staff. Get an understanding of what guys like to attack as far as pitches that we offer and what they're not necessarily as efficient at. So those are little things that we
have to
talk about throughout the day. Try and put something in the other guys' minds that they can utilize when they get out there.
Next start for Jake Arrieta Wednesday night in St. Louis. Jake, thanks for joining us tonight. We appreciate it.
You got it, guys.
Get slowed. He shot a weirdo.
Possibly be as good as he was last year and then be better the next year.
Jake Arrieta is doing that 29 consecutive starts, allowing three